Enter the Empress. Nobody makes an entrance quite like Asuka.
The following contest is a tag team match set for one fall, and it's for the WWE Women's Tag Team Championship. Introducing the challengers, first from Osaka, Japan.
The WWE Women's Tag Titles have quickly risen to prominence.
The former tag team champs refuse to go away. You have to respect them answering the champion's open challenge like indestructible villains in a horror movie.
A horror movie we've seen too many times. I think I speak for the WWE Universe when I say it's time for a new era in tag team dominance.
Will Asuka and Tamina regain their tag team titles from the new champions? Or will the champions kick off Corey's new era in tag team dominance? It's time to find out.
For the win!
Oh. She's sent to the outside.
Kick to the gut. I have a theory what's coming next.
Behold the Texian! She returns the favor there.
Scooped up. Tombstone slam.
That's gotta be it. And the champ can't keep the shoulders down.
She's not done yet, but you have to believe that she's still in all sorts of trouble here.
Fujiwara armbar applied. We don't often see Asuka in this position.
Asuka certainly being tested here.
Set up in the corner of the ring.
Boom! Jarring uppercut.
Jumping neckbreaker. Ouch!
Oof!
place to be for the challenger.
This is what the purpose of a tag team is. Don't be afraid to use the resources and help your partner offers. Am I being diplomatic enough, Cole?
Asuka looks to capitalize after the reversal.
Back and forth from these competitors.
Go for the arm bar and a punishing stretch.
And she's in off the tag. Boom, what impact! With the championship on the line! She doesn't even get a count of one.
She is showing us something special here tonight.
In off the tag.
Oh, direct impact to the chest. Oh, nice DDT.
Oh, what a counter.
Full Nelson applied. Dragon suplex. Looking for the victory.
Two count. Title match stays alive.
Now is not the time to wallow in disbelief. Pressure must be kept on.
She's feeling it, and the WWE Universe is feeling it too.
Is the Bellas made quite an impact here tonight with their shocking return.
We haven't seen them in quite some time, and now they just cut to the front of the line for a tag team title opportunity.
Don't ever underestimate the Bellas' cutthroat mentality. There's a reason they're Hall of Famers.
I don't think the tag champions will be underestimating them after this.
Unbelievable.
I didn't realize you were here tonight.
Last-minute podcast business. Sorry for not giving you a heads up. But I'm glad I was here. It's just like the Bella Twins to show up and ruin everything. You okay?
Yeah, and it sounds like you have something in common. They're also upset about never having the chance to compete for the tag championships.
Don't say that. I have nothing in common with them. Those two ran me out of WWE.
Didn't your injury run you out of WWE?
My injury just sealed the deal. When the Bella Twins arrived, it was the beginning of the end. Suddenly, no one was interested in the women as athletes and competitors. They started telling me I was supposed to be a diva. You should be thankful you don't have to deal with that.
I still don't know if that's exactly the Bella Twins' fault.
I wonder if you'd feel that way if your matches kept getting bumped for bikini contests, or schoolgirl matches, or pillow fights. The Bellas may not have been the whole divas division, but they were a big part of building it.
Honestly, I always liked the divas. Seems like your real issue was with WWE management.
Did I ever tell you I was supposed to give a retirement speech? After I found out I could no longer compete, I was going to have the chance to go out on Raw and have a proper farewell. I really wanted to thank the fans for supporting me throughout my career and tell them firsthand why I had to leave.
So what happened?
It was cut for time. WWE decided to cover the Bellas going on a double date instead.
Wow. I'm so sorry. I never had an issue with the Bellas, but knowing that definitely puts them in a different light. And I'm certainly not a fan of what they did to us tonight. I'm not going to let Nikki and Brie push us around.
You know, WWE has been requesting that I book the Bella Twins on Ruthless Digression so they can do press on their various frivolous projects. I blew them off because of, well, everything. But maybe it would be a good idea to set up an interview. Would be a real shame if anything happened to them while they're recording in the studio.
I understand what you're saying. Anything can happen in a podcast studio, and it won't be a pillow fight. I'll talk to Ava.
It does seem like both of you always manage to keep busy, even before your surprise return. Groundbreaking reality shows, a podcast of your own. When you were in WWE before, you each held that Divas Championship, but... Whoa!
SmackDown is our show now! Stay in your lane!
That's enough! You've done enough! Break it up!
What the hell are you thinking? Get them out of here! Now!
Get ready for one of WWE's most eye-popping athletes.
Introducing first, accompanied by Justine from Vancouver, British Columbia, one half of the Women's Tag Team Champions, Alexia!
The WWE Universe more than ready to see this one start. This is gonna be good.
Take it hard, bring it back. You will be alone down your own.
rookie may be fighting the Bellas by herself tonight, but she didn't come alone.
For the first time since Survivor Series, Justine is back!
And what a time to return. There's always been bad blood between Justine and the Bellas, and it looks like it's about to boil over here tonight.
Oh, perfect kick.
So much damage inflicted.
And that was taking the attack to the competition with that one. Looking bad for her here.
Ugh. Focusing on the shoulder like that can be felt all the way to your fingertips.
Nikki counters the strike.
But Justine doesn't seem content to just sit on the sidelines.
Justine's doing everything she can to keep her niece in this match.
What's Natalya doing out here?
And why is she helping the Bella Twins?
Nikki nails the spear! And it's over!
Natalya's distraction is enough to help the Bellas help themselves.
In any event, I'm sure we haven't seen the last of this rivalry. Not with that ending.
And not with the Bellas continuing to stir things up here on SmackDown.
We still don't know why Natalya got involved, but it looks like Justine is even madder about it than her niece.
It's no secret that I've butted heads with both the Bellas in the past, but I am done with the shade being thrown on them and the WWE Divas division. I'm not an idiot. I know what some people have said about the women involved in that era, both behind our backs and to our faces, or in some people's cases, hiding behind a keyboard on social media. But the truth is, the Divas division was made up of talented competitors, all looking for their opportunity to shine, just like the women of today. As divas, we had to fight for everything we got, whether it was a chance to speak or a two-minute match. I would have thought a superstar who did her fair share of time in catering would understand taking advantage of every possible opportunity. Make no mistake, I am damn proud of how far this women's division has come, but I'm also proud of where we've been. It's time to respect the women who helped pave the way for the women's revolution. That includes the divas. And if anyone has a problem with that, they have a problem with me.
Better get ready.
The following is a tag team Extreme Rules match, and it's for the WWE Women's Tag Team Championship.
Champion here tonight.
Cole, this match right here is the absolute definition of history making. Whoever wins this will forever have their name in WWE history books, and that's really saying something.
The WWE Women's Tag Titles are up for grabs here tonight. This is sure to be a momentous match.
The tag team champions rivalry with the Bella Twins has led to this. One grueling match to stand tall over the tag team division once and for all.
Past, present.
Shoulders down for the count. Oh, impressive counter. Oh, what a right hook. Well, it's going to be interesting. Kick to the midsection. Oh, look at this.
Up to the electric chair. Down for the drop.
Targeting the neck. Neck break. Here's the pin. Title on the line. And the champion gets a shoulder up just before two.
Still no end in sight here.
Hooked up. Shin breaker.
Nikki Bella clearly feeling fearless.
Kick to the gut. I have a theory what's coming next.
The old ataxia! And into the count.
No matter whose side you are on, no good can come from wielding that sledgehammer.
Snap suplex.
How did you recover from that?
Face first with a waistlock takedown.
Getting the crowd involved. They want to see Brie
Bella. Oh, strong impact. She will wisely return to the ring now.
Kick to the gut. I have a theory what's coming next.
No, the text.
Oh, my.
Oh, a power slam. The challenger's looking shaken. Oh, the sledgehammer connects. That'll scramble your insides.
Sledgehammer right to the gut. Any one of these attacks could cause irreparable damage, but I don't think you can come back from this many.
Thunder's club comes down. Very effective. And that was an effective attack, guys. An impactful display of offense we just witnessed there. She's got her in her sights. You're witnessing a malicious string of attacks right now.
These are the kinds of attacks that can put a superstar on the shelf for a long time.
Boom. Nice. Jumping snapmare.
What a move. Sledgehammer. How do you recover from that?
Oh, the sledgehammer connects. That'll scramble your insides. Big four. Position figured out.
Target is set on Brie. She's in peril.
This will do it if it connects. Here we go. But champions need to finish the job. Oh, it's going to be interesting. Kick to the midsection. Oh, look at this. No, the ataxia. That's got to be it. She have to do to put her away?
I'm asking myself the same question. I have no idea. Scooped up. Tombstone slam.
Two. And she fights it off. There's some shock in the arena after that kick out. Incredible sit out mat slam. The champ getting put on the back foot here. Sledgehammer connects. That'll scramble your insides. For the championship! Oh, the champ nearly kicks out.
Somehow she's still in this matchup. It's unbelievable. Oh, put down face first.
Could be some collateral damage on the way here.
Everyone needs to clear out, including us.
Stop it.
Oh, she got it. stars have combined to form something unstoppable. Taking down the Hall of Fame Bellas just cemented that for anyone who doubted them.
A Hall of Fame-worthy victory for the tag team champions.
And if I'm in the tag division, I'm hoping with all my heart I don't come across these.